All right, what it do, everybody? It's your man, Uncle Kirk from Triad Hip Hop Podcast. And yes, it's time for another lyrical breakdown. Let's go. All right, so today I'm going to go ahead and drop that part two from the last one I did, which was Drug Dealers Anonymous. I did the Pusha T verse, which was just 100% fire. That's butane right there, you know what I mean? And so now I'm going to go ahead and do my man Hov's verse. I think this will be the first time Jay-Z made the lyrical breakdown, I believe. And I'm sure he may make it again. But this is one of his most exceptional verses for me. So, like I said, it's from the song Drug Dealers Anonymous. We're going to go ahead and get right into it. And we'll come back and break down those lyrics, all right? All right, let's do it.
Tuesday night, the 46-year-old born Sean Carter used his verse on Pusha T's new song, Drug Dealers Anonymous, to address another critic, conservative pundit Tommy Lauren. Lauren criticized Beyoncé in February for her Black Panther-themed Super Bowl performance. The internet host brought up Carter's well-documented past as a drug trafficker to question his wife's Black Lives Matter message.
Your husband was a drug dealer. For 14 years, he sold crack cocaine. Talk about protecting Black neighborhoods. Start at home.
Federico Fellini in the flesh. Sergio Cecchini inside his mesh. Bitch, I've been bracking since the 80s. Google me, baby, you crazy. 89 in London, pulling Benz. Type it in, Google's your friend, bruh. 14-year drug dealer and still counting. Who deserves the medal of freedom is my accountant. He been hula hooping through loopholes, working round shit. IRS should have had the townhouses surrounded. Thanks to the lawyers, I marbled the foyer. I tore the floor up, yeah, that's for the koi fish. We been dining on oysters. I walked through the garage, it's like multiple choices. I told him pull a Royce up, I'm getting ghosts. I'm hearing noises, I think it's the boys, but I've been banking the Deutsche. We got storefronts, we got employee stubs. We've been opening studios and 40-40s up. The paper trail is gorgeous. Cases, we bury some before a reasonable doubt drop. The jury hung. Bling, bling. Every time I come around your city, bling, bling. My tenure took me through Virginia. Ask Teddy Riley about me. Ask the federales about me. Try to build a cell around me. Snatch my nigga Emery up. Try to get him to tell about me. He told 12, give me 12. He told him to go to hell about me. Drug Dealers Anonymous. Y'all think Uber's the future, our cars been autonomous. Mules move the drums, take them to different spots. We just call the shots by simply moving our thumbs. I'm a course of miracles with this shit. Nothing real can be threatened, nothing unreal exists. Therein lies the peace of God. I always knew I was a prophet, but I couldn't find a decent job. Life made me ambidextrous, counting with my right, whipping white with my left wrist. Damn, Daniel, FBI keep bringing them all white vans through.
All right, so I mean, you can't say nothing about that verse, man. I mean, that verse was just, you know what I mean, that's 100% fire. You know what I mean? Hov, you know, the wordplay phenomenal, you know what I mean? The flow phenomenal, you know what I mean? The cadence, all of that shit, man. You know what I mean? Him and Pusha T, man. I don't know. I don't know. It's like they had some shit to prove on this joint, man. So anyway, let's go ahead and get into those lyrics. So he said, Federico Fellini in the flesh. You know what I mean? That's an Italian movie maker, filmmaker, screenwriter. My man, you know, he's very distinctive. He's been known for his works He's been nominated for Grammys like multiple times, like mad times. And he's bought the most home in a certain category. I can't remember the exact category, but he bought like 4 or 5 homes. So, you know, he's very, very different. He's an Italian filmmaker. So, you know, and he was always making noise, even like over here in America, even though he was over from Italy and whatnot. Anyway, he said Federico Fellini in the flesh, Sergio Tacchini inside his mesh. You know what I mean? That's also Italian. Sergio Tacchini, I think it's pronounced Tacchini in Italian. But anyway, it's a very expensive Italian brand name. And you know what I mean? It's hard to come by. You know what I mean? So he like, you know what I mean? You look inside my joint, you're going to see that kind of label. You know what I mean? He said, bitch, I've been bracking since the 80s. Google me, baby. You crazy. You know what I mean? My man said he been bracking since the 80s. You know what I mean? So he like, yeah, you know what I mean? And I'm sure he did a little, you know, drug dealing in his time. So he like, you know, my shit go back to the 80s. And if you need to, you can Google me, you know, if you don't believe me. He said 89 in London pulling Benz up. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? 89, my man still said he had the Benz even back then. You know what I mean? That's almost unheard of for somebody coming out the projects. You know what I mean? To have a Benz back in 89. Hell, shit, it was hard in 99. You know what I mean? So he said 89 in London pulling Benz up. Type it in. Google's your friend, bruh. Then he said, 14-year drug dealer and still counting. Who deserves the Medal of Freedom is my accountant. You know what I mean? And then he said, he been hula hooping through loopholes working round shit. IRS should have had the townhouses surrounded. You know what I mean? So he like, you know, I've been doing underhanded dealings for years. You know what I mean? And, you know, my accountant been making sure my shit don't get caught out there. You know what I mean? If anybody, he deserves an award for his shit. You know what I mean? Not even me. Him. He said, thanks to the lawyers, I marbled the foyer. I tore the floor up. Yeah, that's for the koi fix. Man, listen. My man said, thanks to the lawyers, I marbled the foyer. You know what I mean? I tore the floor up. Yeah, that's for the koi fish. We've been dining on oysters. I walked through the garage just like multiple choices. I told him pull the Royce up. I'm getting ghosts. I'm hearing noises. I think it's the boys. But I've been banking the Deutsches. Meaning, you know, he like, I've been hearing noises, meaning I've been hearing that they're getting close to messing with me, you know what I mean? I think it's the boys, meaning the FBI, you know what I mean? That's another name for the FBI, the Alphabet Boys, you know what I mean? So he said, I'm getting ghosts. I'm hearing noises. I think it's the boys, but I've been banking the Deutsch, meaning, you know what I mean? I've been banking overseas. In that Dutch market, you know what I mean? Where they can't fuck with my money, you know what I mean? We got storefronts. We got employee stubs. We've been opening studios and 40-40s up. The paper trail is gorgeous. Cases, we bury them. Before reasonable doubt dropped, the jury hung. Bling, bling. Every time I come around your city, bling, bling. Man, listen, I love that. That's one of my favorite parts. He said, before reasonable doubt dropped, the jury hung. Meaning, that's the double entendre. You know what I mean? Meaning it was a hung jury even before reasonable doubt dropped, you know what I mean, in the court case. But then it's also a play on words like, you know, even before reasonable doubt, which is when I started making rap money, the jewelry hung, meaning that I already had mad jewelry, you know what I mean? Like, I was rolling in that money, so, you know what I mean? I had my jewelry even before that. That's why he said, bling, bling, every time I come around your city, bling, bling. My tenure took me through Virginia, asked Teddy Riley about me, asked the Federales about me, tried to build a cell around me, snatched my nigga Emery up, tried to get him to tell about me. He told 12, give me 12? He told him to go to hell about me. Man, yo. You know what I mean? He like, yo, they tried to get my nigga Emery to snitch on me and give me 12. He like, go to hell. You know what I mean? I ain't doing that shit. And then he said, drug dealers anonymous. Y'all think Uber's the future. Our car's been autonomous. Mules move the drums, take them to different spots. We just call the shots by simply moving our thumbs. You know what I mean? Like, you know, I ain't even gotta be right there face to face. You know what I mean? All I gotta do is jump on my device and use my thumbs. You know what I mean? He said, I'm a course of miracles with this shit. Nothing real can be threatened. Nothing unreal exists. Therein lies the peace of God. I always knew I was a prophet, but I couldn't find a decent job. You know what I mean? So that's that. You know, I believe that's from Florence Scovel Shinn, A Course in Miracles. And so that's a line quoted from, I believe it's her. I might be wrong. If I'm wrong, I apologize. But I believe it's Florence Scovel Shinn. But, you know, there was a book called The Course of Miracles. It says, nothing real can be threatened. Nothing unreal exists. Therein lies the peace of God. And that's directly from the book. He said, I always knew I was a prophet, but I couldn't find a decent job. Life made me ambidextrous, counting with my right, whipping white with my left wrist. Damn, Daniel, FBI keep bringing them all white vans through. Yo, and excuse me for fumbling over the shit. But my man was doing his thing, you know what I mean? So he, you know, he put down the wordplay. You know, I think he might have looked at Pusha T's verse like, oh, hell no. I can't let this dude get anywhere close to my level, you know what I mean? So I think they both stepped their game up, if you ask me, because Pusha T already knew. If I'm going to be on a song with Hov, I got to step my shit up, you know what I mean? So, the song is dope. Like I said, it's called Drug Dealers Anonymous. And, you know, it's one of my favorites. It was from a few years ago. You know what I mean? Let's see. It's 2020 now. I want to say it was from maybe 2017, something like that. 2016, maybe. I could be wrong, but either way, it's from a minute ago. And, you know what I mean? Y'all need to go check that shit out, man. Don't sleep on Pusha T. My man been doing it big for the longest time, man. You know what I mean? So that's why Drake couldn't really fuck with him. So, but, you know, I love doing these lyrical breakdowns. So thank y'all for checking this out. I really appreciate it. If you know of any parts of the song where I made a mistake, feel free to leave it in the comments, or you can email us at TheRealTriadHipHopPodcast@gmail.com. All right. So this is your man, Uncle Kurt, for Triad Hip Hop Podcast. See y'all next time. All right. Peace.